So the reason that we brought InvestUSA 360 Expo to Sao Paulo is that it's extremely important that Brazilians understand how, number one, how welcome they are to invest in the U.S., that we love Brazilians and we love to have you come over. Secondly, that there's a lot of information that comes, and it's important that we get good information to the Brazilian investors so that you have a good idea where it is that you should be investing. So what we've done with the expo, for 2 days, we brought top developers from all over Florida, specifically Florida in this case. So we have 7 different developers that represent residential projects that we think are absolutely top of the market in each of the cities that they're in. Some of them represent lifestyle projects where if a Brazilian is interested in perhaps getting a second home, a vacation home that they can spend with their family, that they can get, that they can come over, visit Disney, visit Miami. The market is very hot. The key is, how do you get the information on what you should be putting your money into and what you should be putting your time into? So we have many investors that come, obviously, all over the U.S., and they're looking for different things. Not everybody is looking for the same thing. So whether it's a high-rise condominium in Miami or it's a 5-7-bedroom villa in Orlando, there is a multitude of different products. So we've brought them all to the expo so that we can introduce them to the Brazilian investors and show why these are projects that we endorse and we think are very good. Additionally, we brought attorneys with us so that we can answer all of the information that people may have as to how to move, what the real estate process is, how to get a mortgage, all of the different various information that an investor might need to know.
Esto es un evento fantástico con investidores que tengan el interés en morar lá y hacer las cosas legalmente, hacer todo bien. Con una palestra de inmigración para Estados Unidos, tenemos una pesquisa enorme en el mercado brasileiro para vistos en Estados Unidos, vistos EB5, visto E2, L1.
Estamos aquí presentes en este excelente evento da InvestUSA 360 Expo em São Paulo, em que podemos conversar com diversos interessados em investimentos e negócios nos Estados Unidos.
Meu escritório é em Miami, então a grande maioria dos meus clientes eles são indicados por corretores. Tem muitos corretores brasileiros em Miami, no sul da Flórida, que eles fazem muitos eventos no Brasil e são chamados por clientes no Brasil. Então, a grande maioria dos meus clientes são indicados por corretores. Bom, eu diria que a parte mais difícil é realmente imigração. Morando nos Estados Unidos, você realmente tem que encaixar em um visto específico. Por exemplo, qualquer pessoa pode comprar um imóvel nos Estados Unidos sem meter o chão na terra. Acontece todo dia. Qualquer pessoa pode abrir uma empresa. Mas para morar nos Estados Unidos, você realmente tem que encaixar em um visto específico.